finally set. This one is underway on Chicago Sports Network. Glad to have you with us. Wild control off the draw. Boldy sweeps the puck in and around.
Making sure that 1-2-2 through the neutral zone is really solid.
Wild control, Faber. Down low, looking for Kaprizov. It slides around, gets it back. Quick shot, nice pad save by Mrazek off Kaprizov.
That opens it up through the neutral zone. Here's that first pass that right there, and what a save.
Hassles, Anderson gets the puck, plays it in front, tipped high, there's a shot, turned away by Gustafson, his first save off the stick of Teravainen. He gets it back and puts it wide. Three of Bertuzzi's five goals this season have been on the power play. Here's Donato with a shot, stop, rebound, bounced off, Husadinov into the corner, to the other side now. Bedard dropped it off, gets it back himself, on the right flank this time. Into the circle with a shot, save, rebound, off the pad, bounces wide as Bertuzzi tried to bank it in off Gustafson. Now the puck slides out to center ice. Flipped high, glove down. Puck to the line, Faber looking for a lane, makes a move, shot goes off of Reichel and out of play. 9 minutes gone.
Jam that past the pad because I don't think Gustafson was in a very strong position there.
Pass to the circle. There's a quick shot by Rossi, turned away by Mrazek. Jabbed ahead by Vlasic and kept onside for the moment, but now it's out. Hawks have numbers. Here's a two-on-one opportunity. Teravainen slows it down, makes a pass, Dickinson stopped. Anderson can't steer it back on goal.
Sequence through the neutral zone there. The Wild got caught napping on one side of the ice. You get a three-on-two going one way, and Teravainen waits, plays it over to Dickinson.
Because the D was changing for the Wild. Couldn't quite corral the puck. Now he's on it behind the net. Craig Smith gets it to Maroon with a shot, and that's up high on Gustafson, who makes the save and hangs on. Back to the line, fed to the other side, shot Zuccarello, stop, rebound, stop two. Puck to the blue line and up. Wild on the attack. Worked in wide of the backhand, and that was turned away. Chipped off the top of the boards, falls free to Kaprizov, and he'll put it to an open wing. Blasted back in by the Hawks. Stolen by Dickinson, walks it off the wall, into the slot with a shot, scores! A beauty by Dickinson, Hawks up 1-0.
From the right to his left, got it on the forehand after Teravainen did a good job on a one-on-two. There's the weight, the hesitation. Oh, he pulled it back on a string. Watch the way he gets it in the more powerful position right there. And he goes to the short side, past Faber, past the other player, which is, oh, Zuccarello's right on the doorstep, screening the goaltender. Great shot there by Dickinson.
Nice little move, gains the line. Vlasic with some speed into the zone. Tries a shot, that's turned away. Played back across. Anderson in front, Vlasic put it wide.
Okay, I'm leaning in that direction.
Well, this is a Wild team that scores nearly four goals a game, and the Hawks held them to just five shots in that first period, so a solid opening 20.
You make adjustments, you get ready for the next one. Minnesota won't be happy with their first period. They're going to come out flying.
Here's Teravainen, has a step, got a shot away, and a blocker saved by Gustafson.
As a left-hand shot on the right side, it's not easy for the defenseman, but he adjusts well. There's the pass all the way along the boards, and here comes Teravainen. Good.
Joey Anderson down the wing. Pass across, blocked by Faber. Anderson gets it back, played to the other side. There's Teravainen waiting for it. Throws that towards the goal. Pad save. Anderson, rebound chopped away. Wants to work it in front, makes a play back to Brody at the point. Down the boards, here's Bedard with a shot. Glove save, Gustafson. As Bedard takes a spill, Gustafson's able to hang on. Minute 10 left in the power play. Zuccarello feeds it over. Here's Boldy to the circle with a shot, and that goes wide.
The Minnesota Wild kind of shot themselves a couple times. They kept that puck in twice, miraculously, and couldn't get anything after that.
Here's Rossi on the attack with a shot. Mrazek makes the save. Rebound, settled down. Gaudreau lets it go. That's turned away by Mrazek.
That was a heck of a shift by Faber. See what he did? Even when the puck went back in the D zone, he stayed almost next to me here and got the pass, flipped it up, and went on the forecheck himself.
There's a shot turned away by Mrazek.
So it looks like the paint's come off that side a little.
Yeah. Somebody get out there with a spray can. Off the draw, a shot by Anderson, turned away by Gustafson. Ryan Donato back to the blue line. Now Smith walks it off the wall. Donato winds up, fakes, passes, return pass. Donato with a shot, and Gustafson's able to hug the post.
not just hockey on those lakes, you know.
Oh, that's right. There's Middleton firing the puck in. Allen shovels it to Brody behind the net. Pressure by Rossi. Wild get control. Matt Boldy throws that towards the goal. Mrazek makes the save. Back to the line. Kaiser played over. Allen. Here's Foligno. Tip pass. Reichel with a shot. Pad save. Gustafson. Reichel gets the puck. Pumped along the boards. Knocked down by Merrill, who falls on top of him. Puck still loose. Reichel's back on his feet, all tied up, and the Wild able to get it out. Three of them out the center. Kuznetsov works the puck in, plays it over. Lauko tries a shot. It's stopped by Mrazek, who's able to hang on.
You know, they just haven't been told that, I bet, along the way.
1-0, Hawks lead, third period underway. Puck deep. Murphy back. Eriksson Ek rides him into the corner. Foligno still battling. Brody puck in his feet. Winds up in the corner. Hartman passes. Front big save. Mrazek. Rebound stop two. Petr Mrazek, a couple of doozies to keep this a 1-0 Hawks lead in the third. Against Donato. Trenton wins the draw. Merrill shoots. Stop. Mrazek scoops that up.
And it picked up some heat along the waves. 93 miles an hour.
Bedard in, checked, stolen. Kuznetsov works it back. Lauko with him. Kuznetsov, pad save, Mrazek. Donato flips it ahead.
A defensive gem right here against the Minnesota Wild, a red hot team in the NHL.
Who has been rock solid against the Kaprizov line tonight. Spurgeon tip through. Boldy on the attack. Cuts off the boards and shoots.
Oh, how did that stay out? Wow. Taking it right in the belly. And here's a power move by Boldy, getting around Anderson and Kaiser, and yes, right off the bar.
Yeah, good
right
ice.
Off the bar, and it came right down, and fortunately for the Hawks that it did not come back and hit the elbow or the backside of Mrazek here. How many times have you seen that happen? And then he swatted it.
Controlled now by Johansson. Works it into Rossi, across Hartman, stopped by Mrazek, and the puck's up into the netting for a whistle. Swings back to the line. That's off a stick into the corner. Zuccarello gets it to the point to Bogosian. Kaprizov lets it slide around. And Matt Boldy, stick tied up to the line. Shot by Middleton, never got there. There's a pass. They score. Mrazek couldn't stop that one. Boldy able to put it home, and the Wild have tied it up at one.
Tweaking the lines for the Minnesota Wild, paying off. And they've been humming, and they've been coming. And here the shot off the far pipe. Jones had lost an edge, if I'm not mistaken, and backed into the goaltender. And so now Mrazek was sliding over to the right.
Middleton plays it back, but fan of the pass. Foligno steals behind the net out the other side. Turns to the forehand. Banks it to Kurashev. Throws it across. Donato with a look. Off the post. Pucks at the crease. Chopped up by the Wild.
Now tied at one. The changes by Hines. Boldy scores. Kaprizov, Zuccarello. There's the wicked wrister from Donato. That was a pass.
Inside 10 seconds to go in the third. Fed ahead. Eriksson Ek down the wing. He'll put the puck behind the net. Seth Jones gets control. This game is headed to overtime.
If Eriksson Ek's going to try to get on the inside, Foligno's going to try to get on the inside. That's how these battles start.
Possessions. The name of the game in 3-on-3, and Eriksson Ek's able to get the puck and feed it back to Brock Faber. Feeds it over, Marcus Johansson into the zone. Boldy makes a pass, it's intercepted. Here's a chance for Jones to make a quick up to Kurashev. Jones racing towards the goal, Kurashev scores! Kurashev with the overtime winner!
And as he does so, as this play is stopped by Taylor Hall one-on-one against Spurgeon, now keep your eye straight ahead. That's Jones. He gives Spurgeon a little bit of a bump right there. And as that motion's coming through, you can see from my vantage point, Kurashev just lets it rip, pulls it back in, and shoots it right in flow right here. And the goaltender doesn't pick it up. That's a big win at home, and one that's much needed. Only the second victory here on home ice. Good effort there by number 34, Petr Mrazek.